Alright guys, so what's up though? I'm finally back though today. I got a quick, just a really short, really joke about our video. Nothing really that long though. Of course, we did get the EZA info for Skip Vegeta. No really other side EZA units really, because whatever EZA, we usually get like a side EZA or like a side unit. Or, you know, somebody else gets an EZA. Kind of weird we didn't get one this time. They're probably gonna, you know, wait, we didn't release it, like, you know, wait, like, actually date, because I know Android 1718, the anti-STR one, they're really actually good, they're really underrated, but they're both really good. They came out with AGF Super Vegito, with Omega, came out with STR Beerus, I know they came out with Global just recently. Omega Shimmer DZ is going to be in a few more days. I know this video is going to be in, like, more of a day, though. Probably, what, Monday, tomorrow, like, I'm recording? Probably Monday. Because I know it's daylight savings, so I'm kind of getting so used to time, but right now, for me, it's going to be, like, 12 o'clock. But, you know, the video's going to go up probably, I don't know, when. But yeah, though, we did get ETA info. I heard he's kind of busted, though. I mean, we are nuts, because he really was, like, for, like, the longest time, this guy's ETA was delayed. Like, they had, like, a lot of opportunities. They can't deal with the future trunks on arc. They could have did it with, Trunks of Zamasu and Dokkan event. I guess I'm about to say. They could have did a lot more. They could have done it with the 5-year anniversary, but again, they wanted to get like a traditional EZA, because we didn't get that for the 5-year anniversary. I did do an overall video for the 5-year anniversary. I've not uploaded it yet. I haven't edited it yet, that's why. So they have like a lot, I don't know why you did that. But yeah, they have like a lot of opportunities to do that with this Vegeta. I don't know why they waited so long, but at the same time, I kind of get why they did that, you know. I mean, yeah, it's about the anniversary, they had to do a lot of stuff. But of course, I'll go to this Vegeta really quick. So this is Kibo's created everything up 120. Kibo stuff, of course. Immense damage, so super attack gives immense damage and raises attack and defense by 50% for 3 turns. Oh, I thought that was gonna be infinite. Because if it was infinite, he probably would have like the most broken, probably EZA pass, like super attack ever though. But of course, that's really cool though. Defense up by 50% for 3 turns. That's still good though, because, you know, more super attack is gonna do the more, you know, attack and defense is gonna keep going up. I feel like they should just make that infinite permanent, which would be really kind of cool. Of course, for his passive though, he does attack and defense. No, attack plus 120. And extreme cuts allies attack and defense minus 20%. Okay, I think that was from the first part of his passive. And high chance of stunning extreme class enemies when attacking. Super class, Realm of Gods category, allies plus 20 defense. I'm gonna plus 50 defense. Okay, links in the category don't really change. I mean, I need to kind of go like more different this guy. So he does attack puts a 120. Did he do that with old one, I think? Yeah, he had that with old, but not actually do that. He did it with old one, I know that. Highly. If I can go back, yeah. No, okay, they just increased that, they increased that a little bit. So yeah, they didn't really change that much here either. So yeah, that's good. Attack, extreme class, enemies, mine, extreme class enemies, attack defense plus 20%. Okay. I mean, you can't really lower attack defense anymore, but, you know, still doing that overall, like, that damage kind of reduction. It's still good, though. High chance of stunning, extreme class allies, extreme class enemies, when attacking. Okay, okay, because that was kind of weird. Okay, so that's in, like, within the passive. Because right here, that means, within the passive, I think, or, like, within the super attack, stuff like that. I mean, stunning, I mean, that's still good if you don't super battle road, that can be really good. Like, we're finding Zamasu and, he'd be going at, Realm of Gods, though. He'd be going Realm of Gods, Future Saga. Really, would you build like Realm of Gods units, and you just really like Realm of Gods, of course. And super class, attacking super class. I don't know if, like, this part, like, is worded weirdly, but it says, like, because, you know, we had that in past with EZAs. So it's a super class, Realm of Gods category ally was only defense. So I guess just super type. So yeah, so basically you don't run with Zamasu, the EZA Zamasu goes to black. That's kind of why they kind of, like, more built with Realm of Gods, though. But overall, he's still a good EZA. Like, overall, really good, though. He's, you know, buffered up stats here and there. He's more kind of support type when he gets kind of, like, down here with that Realm of Gods defense attack was 50, defense with 50. So they kind of want you to remove him with the Beerus though, because, you know, the Beerus and stuff like that, you know, the Beerus out and stuff like that. But yeah, though, overall though, just a really, really crazy, you know, I will talk about this more like when I get like the actual EZA video and stuff like that. So yeah. But yeah, again, this is 100% we'll go to this. Hey, sorry, got a little bit sidetracked. Yeah. I'm gonna talk about a little bit more of this when it comes out. So yeah, see you guys later. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day, great life. A lot of good junk there. See you guys later though. Peace out.